Chang. Guanyang Chang is the name of this village, apparently. Although you're never really sure in China, but we're listening to a bit of music, relaxing with the locals here. We're walking on round, Sunny, are we? Right, yeah, you can just sort of chill out to your heart's content. Check out the music, though. It's a wee river, piercing sun and smoggy sky. And it's China. But that's obvious, like, you kind of guessed that. You can buy, like, ridiculous hats, which I've bought way too many in the past, so no need. A few souvenirs and things. Chinese cigarettes. Check them out. So we music, place here, obviously they've got some gigs and stuff on. Nice.